been asked by Dr. Morgan for the loan of my maid Bertha, and he does not want for his own ends. He requests her because a new, young doctor is coming to live in our midst, and Dr. Morgan has arranged a house for him. It'll be kept by a widow who will not arrive for a fortnight, was married to another doctor, and knows all about disease and surgery. So, what do you think to all of that?
Oh, Mrs. Jameson approaches. Tell the men to hold the chair. What is all this agitation?
Simply, 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 simply.